Richard Simmons.
Oh, man.
Really?
Really? That's a beautiful thing.
Do you do it when you go down?
No. I tried one time, and we were in the court. I'm like, Mom, I can't do it. What does he do?
Mom. Now you are.
He's going to play it for Mom.
No, yeah. She would, he didn't start taking until after you said that.
What were we talking about?
Mm-hmm. Mom mm-hmm. doing Richard Simmons.
And doing this thing.
And what is it, the grapevine? And
grapevine.
And he's got the little shorts on. You know, the... Did y'all ever have
stripe,
those?
The red and white striped shorts.
And then roll them down one
the
time.
Conversation.
Oh, no. Let's not
do
that.
Nice.
We need to see. We need to play bullshit.
What is it?
Bullshit. Where you take a deck of cards and you put it on your forehead.
Oh,
everybody
yeah.
Everybody has it on their forehead. And you have to look at everybody's card. And if you think you have the highest card, you say,
I have never played that.
Never played that one? Well, I guess we're playing it today.
Yeah! It's even better than quarter.
Teeny.
Cosmo glasses.
How cute! That's what
my
I want.
My girlfriend Carrie, when she saw herself
she was
on the Oprah,
scary looking.
It's the only thing she had done with Botox.
Oh, that's good stuff.
She wanted her nose done.
Botox
again.
Is good
but
stuff.
She,
yeah,
you
know, no, she can't even breathe out of her nose.
Yeah,
she
can't
even breathe out of her nose.
It's like Michael Jackson.
Just
that's what she wanted. Test. She wanted a Michael Jackson nose, and it's so thin. And he said, "Can you breathe out of it?" And she goes, "I have to take Q-tips and push them up my nose so I can breathe."
What?
I saw
but Oprah's like, but. You know, I think something against the doctor, but you know
exactly.
What? You do and you don't. She'll just go find. Look at her.
She said, find
somebody. The last time I went to the doctor, I said, I want to do this.
Yeah.
And he said,
like, she takes
what?
A Q-tip and she cleans it up.
I want you to go home and
so
I want you to think about it for a year. And if you still want it a year, come back to me. She said, I waited for
I
a year. And a year
up,
to
yeah.
That date, I went back to that doctor and he had to do it for me.
Lois card.
What did he
do? About. Lock this up.
As soon as I said that comment, he closed out. He went, boom, boom.
Because the person with the lowest card is the one that's going to have to. The person with the lowest card, if you stay in the game, you'll be the one that'll be taking the drinks. But the person to the left of the dealer goes first. And when we put our cards all up and you look at everybody, she'll either say,
you've had enough to drink,
uh-oh.
And nothing is worth that
good.
Hangover
oh, yeah.
Next day.
You can do this with
no.
Me.
Hey, friends can't sucker you into
before.
Really crazy
yeah,
activities.
You want to do this with me?
You want
ready?
To blow?
Are you doing it
suck?
Right now?
A little suck and blow. Whoa.
Suck.
Uh-oh. There's
I gotta
no
suck the whole thing?
Well, we can do
what's
a little bit
it?
Of each. I don't know.
Just tell me when to stop. I don't know how much I'm sucking.
Right?
What are you
oh,
doing?
Oh, do art, because...
Do it.
You love that whole thing in my head. I know you will.
Here, there's
that.
Really
good. She's heard that
before,
right,
Vince? Do you have that gag reflex thing?
She's heard that before, right, Vince?
You better put your teeth in there.
Okay, you can't make me laugh, because I'll just throw it up.
One.
Two, three.
Are you gonna blow? Who's sucking?
I didn't want to blow too hard.
Hey, okay, let's reverse it. You
ready?
Blow.
Ready?
No, ready?
You
ready?
Blow.
One.
Blow it all over his face.
They're both blowing.
Okay, blow.
What is it?
Okay, blow back. Oh, that's too bad.
What is it? Ew, I know what it looks like.
Here, Jan.
Is it? I don't want
it. This is what's left.
Mark's
what
next. You got to blow it in his mouth, man.
I don't want any.
It's just a Jello. It's like a Jello shooter.
Yeah. Oh, I don't want any. Give it to Cheryl.
Come on, Cheryl.
Is it fat free?
This is what I want to see.
This might even be on the internet.
This is what I want to see.
Of course. It's fat-free.
Not sugar-free.
She's heard that before, too.
It's high in protein. Oh, man.
That was a good one. That was just what was left.
There was a mini.
Okay.
It's It's just like a Jell-O shooter.
Like a Jell-O shooter thing.
Is it good?
It's not bad.
Yeah, it's not bad at all.
I don't think Cheryl thinks that.
Do you think? I mean, it's just like, it's like the consistency.
Cheryl doesn't like it.
It's kind of like plastic and barf rolled all into one.
Oh, we've been here in Austin too long.
Barf.
Yeah.
That was
well,
fun.
I enjoyed it, Pam.
I did too.
It was good for me.
Thank, good for me. Cheryl, good for you.
Oh, yeah, it was good. Oh,
yes. Remember?
Seven. Seven.
Get out so we can drink.
Go.
Get out. Care. Fold your card.
Say,
it don't matter.
I'm out.
Say you're out. Flip your card down.
You're out.
Okay. All right, let's see you. Because you said see you, and I'll see you. You're drinking.
Damn.
Oh! What was that, six or seven? I lost track.
Straw.
No, six.